10 inches of rain. And Diane, like you said, some of these areas could see their whole year's worth of rain in just 1 to 2 days.
All right, ABC meteorologist Melissa Griffin, thank you.